SQL, that is Structured Query Language, is a standard language to store, manipulate, and process data from the database. But before we jump onto SQL, let's take a look and understand our tables a little more better. A table is the most common and simplest form of data storage in a relational database. Every table is broken up into smaller entities called fields, and these are all the columns a table has. A record is also called as a row of data. It is simply an individual entry that exists in a table. The standard SQL commands to interact with relational databases are the ones that are used to create a database, select some information from the database, insert or update records in the database, delete or drop the database. Now, all these commands and much more are classified into groups based on the nature of their functionality: DDL, DML, and DCL. DDL is the data definition language commands. It consists of create, that creates a new table, a view of a table, or other object in the schema; alter, which modifies an existing database object such as table; drop, which deletes an entire table, a view of a table, or other objects in the database; DML is the data manipulation language. And the commands it has include select, which retrieves records from table; inserts, which creates a record in the table; update, which modifies a record; and delete, which deletes a single record. DCL is data control language. The two commands that it has is grant and revoke. Now, grant gives privilege to a user to work on the data, and revoke takes back that privilege granted from the user. Before we proceed on to the next video, let's look at a very simple select query syntax. The select keyword followed by the columns you want to print on the screen, followed by from keyword, after which comes the table name from which you want to print the data. We'll take a look at how these commands work and much more interesting details about SQL in the videos coming up. See you in the next one.